how to choose the right microscope objective. Objective lenses are used in microscopy systems for a range of scientific research, industrial, and general lab applications. A microscope objective is typically composed of multiple lens elements and located closest to the object. There are many types of microscope objectives available. When choosing a microscope objective, we will need to consider a number of factors, including conjugate distance, numerical aperture, magnification, working distance, immersion medium, cover glass thickness, and optical aberration corrections. We will provide information on how to choose the right microscope objective. Many objective lenses are corrected for infinite conjugate distance, while others are designed for finite conjugate distance applications. Compared with infinite conjugate objectives that need a secondary lens, also called a tube lens, a finite conjugate objective can generate an image of a specimen by itself. Using a finite conjugate objective, as shown in Figure 1, is a good economical choice for a simple microscopy system. Infinity-corrected objectives are ideal for research-grade biomedical industrial applications, especially when additional components, such as filters, dichroic mirrors, or polarizers are needed in the microscopy system. Adding optical plate components in the infinity space between the infinity-corrected objective and tube lens will not introduce spherical aberration or change the objective's working distance. The most important parameter of a microscope objective is the numerical aperture. Numerical aperture measures the ability to gather light and determines the resolution of a microscopy system. Objective lenses are used to magnify an object to a large image. In addition to numerical aperture, magnification is also an important parameter. The objective magnification typically ranges from 4x to 100x. As the image sensor size or eye observed area is fixed, the field of view of microscopy system changes with the magnification of the objective lens. Typically, a lower magnification objective lens will have a larger field of view and low resolution, and a higher magnification objective lens will have a smaller field of view and high resolution. Usually, the working distance refers to the distance from the front lens element of the objective to the observed object when the object is in sharp focus. Objective lenses with a long working distance are needed for many scientific research applications, such as atom trapping and analyzing fluid samples that require putting an object in a chamber. The resolution of a microscopy system can be significantly affected if the observed object is not placed on the design object plane, especially for an objective with high numerical aperture. A dry objective is designed to work with the air medium between the specimen and the objective lens, while an immersion objective requires a liquid medium to occupy the space between the object and the front element of the objective for enabling a high numerical aperture and high resolution. Figure 4 shows the oil immersion objective collecting more light when compared with a dry objective. The most common immersion media are air, water, oil, and silicone. Choosing the appropriate objective designed for your immersion medium will result in high-resolution images. The optical aberration corrections determine the optical performance of an objective lens. According to the degrees of the aberration corrections, objective lenses are typically classified into five basic types: achromat, plan achromat, plan fluorite, plan apochromat, and super apochromat. Choosing an objective with a proper aberration correction level can help you build a microscopy system at a reasonable cost. Shanghai Optics offers a wide range of objective designs, which provide various degrees of optical aberration corrections for supporting different needs, such as achromatic objectives for laboratory microscope applications, long working distance apochromats for biological and scientific research applications. We can help you choose or design a properly corrected objective lens for meeting your application requirements. For more information, or to request a custom quote, please visit shanghai-optics.com.